Hello, I'm a cyclist and I strongly approve of cycling. It's a very good way of taking exercise and a very good way, quite often, of making short journeys. And I approve of cycle lanes. We want to see more facilities too for cycles in our Sutton Coldfield Park. But this cycle lane, it looks like a mistake. Right behind me you can see a potentially extremely dangerous junction coming off the ramp of the car park of the Grace Church Centre. And looking up and down here, we've been for half an hour and we haven't seen a single cyclist, so it rather looks as though someone has looked at a map and has dumped a cycleway here without thinking it through, without thinking through the logistics, and also without consulting the local people who they should have consulted. No one, for example, has been consulted at the Royal Sutton Coldfield Town Council. The local Birmingham City councillor has not been consulted. I wasn't consulted. And as a result of that, it very much looks like there's been a further waste of public money. Someone needs to think this through and try and put it right.